Hey guys, it's Harley, and today I'm going to be showing you how I like to repurpose old nail polishes I will no longer be using. It makes me feel extremely guilty to throw away these perfectly good glass bottles. So instead, I like to clean them out really well and use them to propagate different plant cuttings I am trying to grow. And they look really, really cute, and it's super easy to do. So let's just get into it.
So of course, first things first, select your polishes, then using acetone, you're going to go ahead and fill up the bottle of polish about halfway. Then you're going to screw the cap back on and really shake it up well to try and remove the polish from the sides of the bottle. While you're letting that soak, go ahead and remove any stickers from the bottle and clean it off with acetone and a cotton pad, then dump out the acetone from inside the bottle and wipe around the neck of the bottle to make sure everything is taken off of that. Then you can just go ahead and add a little bit more acetone into the bottle just to get up anything that was left behind the first time. Shake it up really, really well and go ahead and dump this out. Then you're going to clean the bottle in warm, soapy water. So I just like to fill up the bottle several times in the water and really scrub it off using my hands. You can also put the water in the bottle and shake it up really well to get the suds really working. And I honestly just repeat this like 20 or 30 times until I'm absolutely sure it's clean. Then rinse it off in warm water and go ahead and dry it on a rag upside down so anything left in the bottle can come off. While you're doing that, you can get your plant cuttings. So here I'm showing you that you need to remove leaves from the bottom 2 inches of your cutting. This is a bridal veil plant. Then fill up your bottle with room temperature water. I like to do this in a glass, it just makes it a lot easier. And of course, add your plants. So here I've added a purple oxalis, an angel vine, and then my bridal vine. As you can see, it looks really nice, and I love that you can see the plants rooting in the water through the glass. Here are some other ones, other polishes I have done this with. As you can see on this one, my wandering Jew plant is getting some roots. This is just super rewarding and looks really, really cute.
That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any questions, please let me know in the comments down below and I will do my best to answer them. Let me know your feedback on this. I would love to hear what you think and if you'll be trying this out, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.